Okay, folks, you guys, you know where I am, right? I'm at Heights Pizza.
We are at Heights.
Well, everybody at home knows there was a little fire.
Oh, yeah, okay, with it.
And
with
it was like an electrical fire that was in the wall from one of the apartments that are one of the other businesses, whatever.
Yeah.
And they actually did the whole place over. And part of the Heights Pizza makeover is you.
It's me, right here. Marching Mike. Who is it?
All right, but first we're going to talk about the margarita. It's awesome. We start with the delicious dough.
All right, so we're going with our extra virgin oil. There you go. Olive oil right on the outside. We're going to put oregano on it. Guys, this is every single pie I tell you. You have to come over here, or our special ones, it will come with this.
Yes.
It goes with some garlic on it, Parmesan cheese right on the crust. That's what you're looking for later. Alright, from that we're gonna put grinded cheese on it.
Alright, so we're gonna put a little base.
A little base of grinded cheese. Of course, a little bit. Especially.
Mm-hmm.
Got a lot over here. Alright, so we put some base on it. And now we prepare. We just not just take it from the can or anything. We prepare the fresh mozzarella. We cut it. We put the seasoning on it. We do everything right
here. So it's cute.
Oh yeah. It's cute.
Cute.
Look at that. Yeah.
Okay, cool. Ready to go. Season cute.
And we're going down. We put on top cheese. What we're doing?
Wow.
More cheese. Exactly. Look at that.
Cheese is awesome.
Uh-huh. Put the other cheese right on it. Nice and even all over the place. This is like a topping as well. But this is what is going to give you taste. Now, from that delicious thing that you're seeing right there, we're going with the prawn tomato.
Oh.
The prawn tomato. Squish by hand over here,
mm-hmm.
because we are Italian.
Yeah.
We don't use analysis. Everything by hand, like mom said. You know?
That's right. Just like Nona.
And just like Nona did, yeah. And now, we're gonna put a little bit of dots on the pie, make it nice. See?
Okay.
Exactly what we need. All right. Here you go. It looking good. Here you go. And from that, lots of love. Love wins, love wins, love wins. And it's going inside the oven and we will look this when it comes out.
Our margarita pie.
Margarita pie is ready. It just came out of the oven. Now we're ready to put the loving in this thing over here. Love wins, love wins, love wins. Okay. All right, so we're gonna cut it nicely. Like 10 and a half, half. We're gonna make 8 slices from the large pie. We work on this. We have basil, chopped.
Oh, beautiful.
We just put it right on. Look at this one. We want to put some basil on it.
Almost like a Christmas tree, Mike.
Oh yeah, look at that. Imagine this pie in your table for Christmas. Oh yeah. So now oil is gonna fall over there. And then nice oil right on top of the cross, right in the middle. You get on everything. Extra virgin oil. Remember that.
Beauty.
And Parmesan cheese on. Yeah, boy.
Well,
look at that
pie. That's what we call the
love
right there.
Love wins, love wins, love wins. Love wins, love wins, love wins, love wins.